Hi everybody, welcome to Destiny on Disney. I'm Destiny. Thank you for watching. You know how this year at Disneyland you can get in free on your birthday? Well, next year, if you volunteer a day for a nonprofit organization, you get a free ticket into Disneyland. So that's exciting. Show some charity work, go volunteer at a nonprofit organization, and it'll be a lot of fun, and you will get benefited for it for sure, because you get to go to Disneyland for free. Some more exciting news about Disneyland. They are changing Star Tours. It's no longer going to be a trip to the Endor Moon. It's going to be pod racing, and that's really exciting because it's going to be new and it's going to be in 3D. So not only is it a motion simulator, it's also going to be in 3D. So if you get really queasy, I don't really recommend going on it. And they will have warning signs for that, I'm sure. But it's really exciting because not only is it a motion simulator, but it's also 3D, so this is like really, really, really cool. I'm really excited for it. I'm gonna miss the old one, of course, because I've remembered it since I was very little, and I'm sure you guys are gonna miss it too. But if you get a chance, go out and see the new one, and that one will be coming by in the next couple of years, maybe next year. I'll let you know, and you go out and see it, and it's gonna be really exciting. Yesterday was the City of Hope concert with Miley Cyrus, Demi Lovato, and Jesse McCartney, and it was really awesome and really, really, really exciting. Jake and Ernie from Radio Disney broadcast live from the Concert of Hope, City of Hope concert last night, and everybody was there. Everybody was there. By everybody, I mean everybody from Radio Disney, and that was really exciting. So Candace was there, Brian was there, Elliot was there, Ashley was there, and of course Jake and Ernie hosted it. It was totally awesome. Everybody had a good time. Everybody performed really well. I wasn't there myself, but this is what I heard, and I was listening to it on Radio Disney, and that was really, really awesome. So good job, guys. You guys are great. Thank you. Joe Jonas cut his hair. Oh my gosh. So he no longer has those long flowing curls. They're not really long flowing, but they're those curls that we loved, and it was like, oh, it was so cute. He cut his hair, he got a new haircut. He's back to the old faux hawk like he used to have from a couple of years ago. It's really cute and adorable, and he's like a man, but he still looks like little, you know? It's like so cute. Anyway, here's a picture of it. You guys are gonna love it. Love you, Joe. It is very awesome and totally amazing. This week's NBT artist is Jasmine Saginario. She's 15 years old from Nashville, Tennessee. She first got on stage at the age of 4 and has been performing ever since. Her music is pop slash R&B, similar to Lady Gaga or Britney Spears. And her song that will be played on Radio Disney is called Nothing Left to Say. So you guys go check that out. She's really awesome. Give it a go. Give her a chance. Let me know what you think of her. Let her know what you think of her. And if you like her, support her. Simple as that. Vote for her, NBT artist, RadioDisney.com. So make sure you check her out. And thank you very much. That's all I have for today. Hope you enjoyed it. I'm Destiny. Thank you for watching Destiny on Disney. Make sure you follow me on Twitter at Destiny on Disney. And thank you again. And I will see you guys next week, hopefully with a little bit more information. So I will see you next time. Bye! B is for bouncing, O is for opportunity, U is for unity, and N is for nutrition, C is for community, and E is for everybody. I do the bounce now, do the bounce, let me see you bounce, just bounce, just bounce, let me see that body bounce, cause my rhymes are so fly and my jeans are so tight that I make these people bounce, bounce, just bounce, let me see your body bounce, cause my rhymes are so fly and my jeans are so tight that I make these people bounce.